Former UK Prime Minister Boris Johnson is expected to face 2 days of questioning in front of an inquiry looking into the country's response to the coronavirus pandemic. Johnson stepped down as PM in September 2022 following revelations of lockdown rule-breaking parties at his Downing Street residence. He agreed to hold a public inquiry after heavy pressure from bereaved families who also testified.